You know what? Yo, I still don't understand.
Make sure we don't lose this fucking idiot on the monster. All right, I need to keep my 16 game win streak.
The life cycle of these things.
This Markov node. Actually, no. We gotta lose, man. We gotta lose because we're bad.
Don't worry, we can fucking 3D1 him. He's terrible.
And I don't think they're the ones laying those eggs either.
Nah, we're bad. It's okay.
Yep, this job rocks.
It's okay to admit we're bad. That's what my counselor says, you know. Don't worry. As long as we have fun.
Right.
Hello. All right, that's all. Your adrenal gland is back to normal.
I think I saw him.
Those plants are broken. There it is, way over there.
Guys, he's running.
Don't worry.
We found him.
Monster domed.
Get me up.
Contact down.
Watch it! Throwing rocks!
Get me up!
Help me!
Jesus, get me up!
Hunter down. Hunter returns to drop.
Oh boy.
Kyra, has your research uncovered anything that could give us an advantage?
You want an advantage, robot? Get yourself a flamethrower.
Sorry, guys. I've been trying to figure out how these creatures even got here.
You suspect they aren't native to Shiv?
They just don't fit with the native fauna, you know? But it is possible the colonists woke them up by disrupting their ecosystem.
Like a biological defense system for the planet? Fascinating, if true.
Isn't it? This job is the best. Just hope we don't get eaten. Uses the Patterson effect and the static electricity to counteract the effect of the near-surface borium.
No, seriously, how does it work?
Uh,
Got you, fucker! Try to evolve now!
Dome ready. The monster has evolved. Hunter returned to the dropship. Monster wins.